silent world. A bad girl. A fallen angel. A charismatic leader. The last pure girl on Earth.
It's rock and roll or death!
And the baddest motherfuckers in rock and roll history.
Shoot!
Motorhead's Lemmy Kilmister. Miss Grace Jones.
Got to see this.
Iggy Pop.
This is so ambitious.
Joshua Homme.
They're a kind of unforgettable imagery.
Slash.
It definitely has a cool look to it, and it's not like something that you see, contemporary stuff you see all the time.
Mark Lanegan.
I just thought it was incredible.
Eagles of Death Metal's Jesse Hughes.
I wanted to jump on this fucking train, that's for sure.
Slayer's Tom Araya.
I like the fact that it's the loudest silent movie ever.
The most epic cast in rock and roll history in a loud and dark fairy tale.
Bring me that guitar!
Starring Henry Rollins.
Rock and roll wins. Rock and roll always wins.
Introducing Olivia Vinal and Tuesday Cross. Justice, Nina Hagen, and Volbeat. In Bjorn Tagamus's Gutterdammerung.
Gutterdammerung is a tough title to say, but I love that it's got, you know, elements of the gutter put into this war of the gods.
An explosive cinematic show accompanied by a live rock and roll band. Coming to a stage near you. Winner of 5 Golden Lemmys.
And if you don't like it, fuck off.
Go berserk at Bjorn Tagamus's Gutterdammerung.